Oh, lots and losses. It's Craig here at BIEC, the Yorkshire Collective Collective. I'm once again in London today, continuing my series on London's mainline terminals, and I'm here at Victoria Station. As I've said with many of the other mainline stations here in London, Victoria is undergoing a programme of refurbishment. Continued improvements to the station. Although one of the busiest of stations here in London, it's not actually one of the biggest in terms of retail space. Just got the usual suspects. Burger King. Originally being built in Victorian times. Decent set of facilities, but not as wide a variety as some of the other mainline train terminals. But it is actually a huge building. Just a look for me. Mezzanine level.
Salt it. See it, say it, salt it.
W. H. Smith. Actually coming over to this side. Does have quite an extensive retail facilities. Service by South Eastern Trains, driving to Kent and East Sussex. Okay, that concludes my visit to New Victoria Station. I hope you enjoyed the little trip. Until next time, I'll see you later.